There you go, there you go.
Ready?
Yeah. It's J and it's G. Yeah, you know. Today we're gonna talk about the periodic table. If you didn't know, now that you know, later. Group one
is the alkaline metals. They're shiny, they're soft, they're malleable in time.
Don't forget about hydrogen and don't confuse it with nitrogen. It's a non-metal, but it still settles in group one. Base electron, it only has one. Elements. And you know that we're talking about the elements. Alkaline, earth, metal, yeah, that's group two.
Not as reactive as the first,
cause you know how they do. Calcium, beryllium, and barium. Just a few elements, and it's very evident that they consist of the same properties.
And yeah, they do have similar qualities.
Soft as a pillow, can easily be cut. Say what? Groups 3 through 12, the transition metals. Boiling point so high, can't even deny. They're good conductors of heat and electricity.
They came from different places.
Yeah, you know that's ethnicity. Elements.
Yeah, you know that we're talking about the
elements. Metals in mixed groups aren't easily combined.
Very little are reactive.
And you gotta use subtraction. These elements are lightweight. We just listed some element traits.
One of these elements are non-magnetic. It's aluminum, which can be used in cosmetics.
Yeah, you know that we're talking about the elements.
We just listed some facts.
And that's evident. Metalloid that's used up in her boobs. Silicone is the reason that she's pulling these dudes. They're ductile. Gonna last a while. They easily lose electrons. Got a solid appearance. So the color might be gone. Gone. Elements. Yeah, you know that we're talking about the elements. All non-metal similar properties.
For the few words you need a
glossary.
The nitrogen elements are
so wide. Like Ariana Grande, they move side to side.
When they form compounds, they are toxic.
If you touch it, you might get nauseous.
They aren't consistent.
Come to heat, they're resistant. They are very brittle. Malleability is low. I know you're feeling this flow. And yeah, you already know. Just a few more to go. Group 17, yeah, that's halogens. It's a salt making element. We combine with metals and we put it in our food.
It's also a part of y'all attitude.
Cause y'all salty. Yeah, you salty. You exactly got a cool boss beat.
Now let's talk about its reactivity.
So how do we forget about gravity?
That was corny. Not to the last one.
Noble gases. Yeah, they're older.
I like it. Okay, noble gases.
Some of y'all ashes,
they're colorless. No, you cannot see because it's a gas. Yeah, you know that.
Transparency.
It's outer shell is full of all 8 electrons.
That's a wrap for this. Now we're done.
Hey. We shouldn't have laughed. We have to let you
go. You were so close.
We're gonna re-record ourselves, but not right now.
Yeah.
It's just the laughing part must have